I'm down to 760. What's going on, people? All right, we got some special deals today. You know, really good deals, guys. You know, you can go to Harbor Freight, Northern Tool, and they usually have like a 1,000 watt, 800 running watt, you know, these little generators for like $99, $119. But to get, you know, a 2,000 starting, 1,400 running for $139, that's a pretty good deal. All right, so they got some deals today. And this one is back. This one's back for $149. You know, I was thinking about getting this. Remember, I think this was the lowest price. Might have went a little lower, like $139 it was. I'm trying to see if you can connect two of these. I don't know if Sportsman makes a adapter where you can run two. But if you could, you know, grab two of these. You got 1,600 running, 2,000 starting. And if you only need one, you got one. If you need both, you can attach them together. But I don't see that adapter here. So I don't know if these are capable of doing that. But still, $149, 800-watt little generator. Something to think about. But there's some other pretty decent deals here. Here's a 4,000 for $229. Not bad. A two-stage Power Smart. I've seen some videos on this snow blower. You know, it's got pretty good reviews here for a, you know, chintzy little two-stage. But, you know, if you're looking for a two-stage and, you know, you're not going to be putting it through the rigors of, you know, 2 feet of snow every, you know, couple weeks, this might make sense for you. Yeah, here's that 2,000 for $139. Here's the 1,000 for $149. Here's a different, this one doesn't have as good of a rating as the other one, so I'd probably spend an extra $20. And this one definitely looks a little beefier to me. 24 inch, and this one is 22 inch. Yeah, you definitely got to go with the other one. Snow Joe. This Snow Joe stuff is junk, if you ask me. I don't know. I mean, the reviews aren't too bad on some of it, but yeah, this is a perfect example. See, $500, right? $500 for 3,000, right? You can get 2,000 for 300 if you can connect them. So, and this is a real good buy. This is the Fireman Hybrid. I've heard some really good stuff about this company. I think Home Depot just started carrying them within the last year or so. But this is a hybrid, so you can run off of propane. So your, you know, 20-gallon grill tank, hook it up, man. Get it going. You know, things get bad, you can't get gasoline. When we had Sandy, man, you couldn't get gas here for a week. A week, no gas. So you got a couple propane tanks, you know, stock up, maybe get three or four of them and keep them. And things get really bad here, you can use this Fireman Hybrid. And it looks pretty damn cool. And it's got 4 stars, which is pretty good. But it comes with a heavy-duty wheel kit. And it's got a 5-gallon tank, which is pretty big for a little, you know, generator like this. So it can run up to 14 hours. And you got a 3-year warranty, which is pretty decent on a generator. It's got something with the muffler. It's got some largest tank in the industry with extended runtime. Largest tank in the industry. It's got a cast iron sleeved engine for long durability. Comes with your propane regulator. 5'5" hose. So, man, you're pretty ready to go with this. Yeah, quiet muffler with USDA FS certified spark arrester. So, you know, for under $400, it's probably 3,000 running. Oh no, it's actually 3,000. All right. So they actually market it or are listing it the right way. Instead of putting 4,500 watt generator, it's 4,500 starting or 4,550. So a lot of houses you can run with a 3,500. You know, it matters what you got hooked up to it. So you might be able to run your house on something like this if you're not going too crazy with the hookups. And here is a roof rake, which can come in handy. They got some good deals, guys. Check them out. See, this is the same price. Now, this is actually more money for the same watts. So, and the other one is dual. I'd go with the other one. I like the other design better. This one's got really good reviews, though. Really good. But I don't know why this one's more. 67 decibels. 3-year warranty. 4-in-1 data monitor. Running voltage. Low oil indicator. Yeah, it's the same exact watts. But this one's a couple bucks more. It's got a cool little setup here. I think this one's Bluetooth or something too. Oh, it comes with remote. All right, so this one has a remote, that's why. All right, makes sense. Yeah, so these Fireman ones are pretty solid. Again, not really tool related today, but you got some good deals. This Rigid with the Honda for $1,000. You're saving $400. And here's two. This is what I was talking about with your parallel kit. If they made one of these parallel kits for the Sportsman, and this is a 2200, well, it's really 1700 for $379. I thought I saw another Ryobi. No, that's the only one. All right, guys, so that's it. Some pretty decent deals on some generators, some, you know, snow stuff. They're getting ready for the snow season. Roof rakes, stuff like that. Shovels and snow brushes. So take a look if you're interested, all right, people? We'll see you.